Welcome to WEHASO. We are one of the leading IT solution provider in India. In this video, I will brief you about Salon and Spa POS billing software. With the help of this software, you can manage your hair salon, beauty parlor, spa, nail salon, tattoo shop, etc. Let's go to Pos Screen to see the features. This is the login window. Here I am providing the admin pin to login. This is one of the most user-friendly dashboard to manage your business operation easily. When we are starting our salon, we have to start work period every time, and at the closing time of salon we have to close work period from this option. From point of sales option, we can create invoices. First we have to enter the customer mobile number. If the customer has used your service before, then his or her name will automatically appear in the customer name field. These blue boxes are category of the service and pinks are the services which you are offering in your salon. We can add any services just by clicking on the services name to make invoices, and then select payment mode like cash card or wallet. As you can see, the billing amount is 970 and the customer has paid 1000. The system will show you the change amount which we have to return to the customer, and the click save plus print. This will save invoice details in the database and prompt an option to print invoice, and customer will instantly get SMS of invoice in his mobile. Let's make one more invoice. We can also browse our registered member name by just clicking on this small browse button and then select the member name to make an invoice. Add the services name just by clicking on it and then choose the payment mode. Now this time I am selecting Paytm as a payment mode and the press print plus save button to generate the invoice. From POS report option we can check the sales report. Select the date from which date to which date you want to see the report. If you want to see today's sales report, just click the view report button to see POS sales report. In the POS report, we will get the details like number 1, which cashier, user has made what amount of sales invoices. Number 2, sales report by payment mode like card, cash, wallet. Number 3, what amount CGST and SGST is collected. Number 4, sales report by service category with percentage and amount and quantity breakup. And number 5, also quantity by service items. In the menu management, we can create services category, service menu and generate barcodes. Category master will allow you to create, edit, update and delete categories. We can also choose the color of the category box, and GST percentage can be entered here. Menu items master will allow you to create, edit, update, and delete service menu items. We can also define different prices for regular customer and members. From member registration window, we can register, edit, update and delete loyalty customer. We can create, edit, update, print and delete expenses voucher like office rent, electricity bill, advertisement charges from voucher menu. Employee option will allow you to register new beautician, artist and let you define their commission percentage per work. From SMS menu you can broadcast promotional marketing SMS, birthday and anniversary wishes to your customer. On birthday and anniversary option you will get the name and mobile number of the customers. You can send your wishes to them with some discount gift. In the reports section, you can see various kind of reports: post sales reports, work period report, general day book, cash book, general ledger, tax reports, trial balance, member ledger, and employee ledgers. Setting option will allow you to do all administrative tasks, salon info entry, edit, update, user registration, delete work period, database backup and restore, payment wallet entry, printer terminal settings, email and SMS settings, loyalty setting, etc. You can free download this POS billing software from the below mentioned link. Thank you for watching. You can free download this POS billing software from the below mentioned link. Thank you for watching.